Hello friends, I'm Dipali. Welcome to our channel. This video is regarding the watermark in a PowerPoint presentation. And before I start with my steps, I would just give you a few tips that don't make a watermark so prominent that the viewer get distracted toward it. And give some trial and error before deciding the position or the place where you want to put your watermark. Now let's see the step. So let's open the PowerPoint on which we need the watermark. So now we'll go to the option view. From the view, go to the slide master. Please make sure you go to the top of the slide master, the first slide master. That only is going to make impact on all the slide. Now I'm inserting through the text box. So insert text box. Write the company name. Select. Increase the size. If you want it diagonally, so just move in the center. Which place you have to put, that is your choice. I will show the left side corner also. So I have just copy paste the same. Decrease the size, because when you put on the left or right side, it's usually not a big in size. It's the watermark is small. Okay. Yeah. Now I want the font color not to be black, otherwise it would be very prominent. So we'll choose a shade of gray, lighter shade. Okay, I want it a little bit bigger. Now we'll go to the slide master. Close the slide master and through the slideshow I will show. See, my the company name is visible. Now we will see how to insert logo in our presentation. The steps are similar. Go to the view, slide master, because we want the logo in each and every slide, so we have to insert in a slide master. Again go to the first slide master, then insert. I have already a logo in my system, so I will take from there. Insert. Okay, I will put it here. Even we can change the color. If you don't want to be a bright color, you can change it. So just you have to select your logo. Format tab will automatically come. So in the format, you have to go to the color option and select the color whichever you like lighter. Now slide master, close master view. So can you see the logo in each slide?